get to that. But Natalie, oh, she's making her way to the stage. So this song that you're gonna sing, which is, it's my, it's the dedication to my mama. Tell us, do you want this mic? So when was the last time you sang this song, Natalie?
The last time I sang this song was probably 4 years ago. At a very special place. Do you want to talk about that?
Yeah, let's talk about it. Give us more.
I went for an open call for my dream role to sing at the Apollo. Yeah, so I got through all the rounds, made it to the finals, and I wasn't singing the song at the time. I was singing I Believe in You and Me, Whitney Houston. And legit, finals of the Apollo.
Cheers.
Legit, singing I Believe in You and Me, and all of a sudden I see, you know, okay, I hear first line, I believe that we will be, all of a sudden I hear boos, boo, boo, it gets bigger and bigger, and all of a sudden I was like, I believe that we, I start like singing to them like kind of like this, and then all of a sudden the siren goes off and I have been booed off the stage.
How dare!
Legit, when I didn't even know what happened because it was like my dream to be on the Apollo, so I walked off stage and I went like so hard, but not to them, like to the curtain, nobody could see, and I just like bawled my eyes out. It was horrid. Anyway, so then like a couple, I was like, I will never go back there. So the producers called me and said, we can't believe what happened to you. We want you to come back. We're doing this TV show like on BET based on the Apollo. Can you come back? So I did this song and I didn't get booed.
That's right.
Natalie Weiss. So scared. Oh, horrible.